shall begin the day. Never shall come. It's not the
Thank you. sorry, but I'm not looking to hire any more crew right now. Fine work. Here's your pay. Don't spend it all on me. Right. See you around.
This damned rebellion can't end soon enough.
That's it! Wonderful! I knew I could count on you.
I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing for the Winterhold Wizards. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
My position, Dean of History.
At last! I have searched for this drum for 20 years.
The college treasury is a bit thin right now, but I can show you some tricks I learned from my days with the army. I suppose I should return to my papers.
I'm so good. What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did. There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth, but I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. Glad that distraction's over.
Lady Atia says my voice is second only to hers, but she's selling me short.
Welcome to the... There ain't much dog.
Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town. Most folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that. Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. Until next time.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic. Hrogar's house fire? Hell, he lost his wife and daughter in the blaze. My people believe it to be cursed now. Who am I to gainsay them? Hrogar blames his wife for spilling bear fat in the fire. Many folk think he set the fire himself. Lust can make a man do the unthinkable. The ashes were still warm when he pledged himself to Alva. On rumor and gossip? No. But you, a stranger, might find the truth for us. Sift through the ashes that others are too fearful to touch. See what they tell you. Should you prove him guilty or innocent, I will reward you. Hrogar's fate is in your hands.
Everything's all right,
citizen?
Helgi, but Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore. But I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you.
I hear the steward asked you to look into the fire. Sure thing. It's yours, Fred. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Oh. Right then. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Yes? What's the hurry?
To find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Layla was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt. Layla thought she could take me and keep me,
Layla.
But she can't.
She's
I'm
dead.
All burned up.
Spear.
I'm tired.
She's gonna sleep
for a while now.
She's dead. Layla. Layelette. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Layelette. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her. Goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, You're wrong. You must be wrong. Laidlet may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
Is Hrogar innocent or not? Alva? Huh, didn't think she had it in her. I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movarth, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movarth's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them. I'll light them.
Take us to Movarth's lair.
Yes! Take us! Yeah!
Kill the vampire!
Kill
Let's
him!
Kill him!
Kill
Destroy him.
Him!
I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. I'd leave Morthal were it in my power. Aye.
Unless it's about the mill. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do.
Morthal used to be a quiet place, but then the world
fine day
used
to you,
make
friend.
Sense.
May you die with a sword in your hands.
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal. Welcome, friend. Welcome.
what you want?
Mother's calling me. It's time for me to sleep now. I'm so tired. Thank you for making her feel better.
This looks dangerous.
Yeah. Kind of.
Go fiddling with any locks around here. We're going to have a real problem. They say Ulfric
Lightly
Storm
armored murdered the High Feet.
Best offense is a good defense, am I right?
Well, look at... By the Eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude. There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane. Good luck. Then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations. I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Until next time.
You will not disrespect Jarl Idgrod while in this hall. Do we have an understanding? Then by all means, go about your business. Until next time, I... The Jarl has appointed me to be your housecarl. It's an honor to serve you. Excellent. Lead on, Thane. What do you need, Thane? I'll return to High Moon Hall in Morthal until you need me again, Thane.
If you've business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you speak to me first. There aren't any houses for sale in Morthal, but if you're interested, I could sell you land in the Hold where you could build your own house. Excellent. We're glad to have you as a landowner in Hjalmarch. Here's the title to your steady. If you don't mind getting your feet wet, your best bet is to head north past the mill. The odd tomb or two along the way won't bother you. The land is on the coast, across from the Karth Delta from Solitude. An inspiring location, as you'll see. Mm-hmm.